A judge has sentenced disgraced Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein to 23 years in prison for rape and sexual assault. Weinstein was convicted last month of forcibly performing a sex act on a woman back in 2006 and raping a woman in a New York hotel room in 2013. Both victims spoke in court today before the sentencing was handed down. Weinstein still faces prosecution on sex crimes in Los Angeles.